A read on the license plate at all?
Give me just a second to look again.
Okay.
I don't know how to do that. Is it like slash run plate? Eh?
Looks like it's gonna come back to.
Please get up, 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 please. No! My first part! No! Ma'am! Go away, binoculars. Please get up. Oh, shit. I gotta call this in. Are you okay? Look. PE, man.
Send it.
I need 52s up here on my 20. I'm just north of the Vinewood Hills off of Marth.
April, we'll send it.
Officer needs a little assistance. Clan, oh, put you they're down. Gonna kill me. They're all gonna kill me. Fuck. I'm just gonna do my best. You're gonna be fine. Probably shouldn't tell EMS you fell for me, huh? That won't work well. Sorry. Wrong time, wrong plane.
I'm gonna kick you. Alright, I'm gonna kick you, okay? Right there. Just...
God, you didn't find look. Oh my god, I'm getting fired. Everyone kept telling me, hey, be careful, let me know if you step on it. Here I am. Fuck.
Hey,
that's showing you back in service. 06 or 09. Are you drunk? No. EMS status? They're gonna be here soon. You hear those lights? Sirens? You don't hear the lights. You hear the sirens. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I completely understand if you never want to ride with me again, okay? I'm so sorry. Fuck. Help, please. There's a lot of blood. No, it's move quicker. It's nothing. It's a scratch. It's so much more than a scratch. Please, hurry.
Alright, what happened here? What's going on?
I slipped and might have clopped her in the head with my binoculars.
You clopped her in the head with the binoculars? Alright, ma'am, can you hear me?
I put a little bit of pressure. I've been holding pressure on her head.
I can only hear you out of my right ear.
Oh, fuck.
Well, let's let him do some work.
Let me just make sure that I can. All right, you can hear me fine, all right? Out of that right ear?
Yeah, out of the right one, out of the right one.
Okay, all right. Ma'am, can you tell me where it's hurting the most right now?
My left ear.
Left ear. All right, let me go. A head knock here. Binocular. Okay, just gonna pull apart your lovely fellow ginger hair here. And let's have a wee look. Yeah, there it is. There's the pretty significant knock here. We do have some bleeding here. Alrighty. It went a bit fucking wrong, right?
Well, now hold on. Is it an ad if you actually enjoy it?
We came up here to check on on some shots fired and I don't know. I was running a plate and I just.
Okay. Well, don't you worry. You can finish running that plate once we get you back to the hospital. All right.
I can't do that. I can't leave my partner. He needs me.
Listen, your partner will come to the hospital with us. Okay. So
we're I can't leave my partner. You're... I can't
your
leave
partner,
him out
you're
here.
You're not leaving your partner. You're just going in different vehicles, okay? All right.
If he crashes my fucking vehicle,
right?
I'm
and
gonna
your
scream.
Bring the car back.
I'll get the hospital pick you up. All
right.
All right. Let's get in the back, all right?
I won't leave him out here alone.
So you're not leaving her. You're not leaving him up here. He's just gonna come back in the car, all right? You can't even drive right now. All right, let me get in the back of the ambulance here.
going on? What's wrong with everybody? What's happening?
It appears we've had some an accidental binocular to the back of the head incident.
I'm okay.
That's called a donkey binocular.
Hey. You. Good job.
Which one?
Both of you. Good job.
Thank you.
The car's not gonna have any fucking windows. It's not gonna have any windows, dude. Oh, dude. I'll never hear kitty purr again.
There we go.
Cross ma'am, are you having difficulty hearing me?
I'm never she gonna hear kitty again. Right
Alright, so in cases like this, I like just screaming at them until they can hear me. Because I'm pretty sure that's the best way to deal with this. Just scream at them until they can hear.
Hey, Mom, we're at the hospital!
What'd you say? I kind of heard you.
Jump out of the ambulance!
Get right in her face and scream at her.
Alright, you're going to talk quite loudly for this one, Doc.
That's not something I generally do, but you know what? I'll try.
Alright, do you want to pick it up or do you want me to?
Maddox, hello? My statement was in and I'm going to...
Can you hear me?
Huh?
Want to try to get her on a stretcher?
Yep.
Do you want a stretcher, ma'am?
No, I can walk. I can see this.
All right. So what's happened to her? Right, is that her partner's accidentally whacked her over the back of the head with the binoculars?
That's not the door.
Why isn't the door is not opening? It's locked.
Ma'am, that's the window. That's not the door.
That's the window.
Oh,
you gotta go a bit to the right here.
Of course.
All right, let's get you to the right here.
Nope, bit too far.
Oh, of course.
It's this way, ma'am. It's the right through here.
Oh, of course. I knew that.
Alright, so, as I was saying, partner hurt in the back of the head of binoculars. Appears to be some pretty severe head swelling here. Got bruising and cut to the back of the head. She was only able to hear it out of her right ear.
I'm gonna...
This is so wonderful. I'm so happy, dude. I can't. I can't see. Everything's the same color.
Oh, let's get you inside.
This is cracking me up, dude. It's fucking killing me. My side hurts so bad.
I don't know how.
Can you hear me?
What'd you say?
Can you understand what I'm saying? Hello?
I can read lips. You said that you're a Super Saiyan.
No.
Yo. Very smart, writing stuff down. Oh Lord. Ooh, there are little birdies on the ceiling.
All right, this should help you feel a little bit better, okay? I'm gonna get you to the MRI machine to see if there's anything going on.
Poor Maxie.
Lance, what's the status? Is the game warden dead?
Are you hanging in there, Mickey? Okay. You should be fine.
Negative.
Well, you have to be fine.
You're a wonderful doctor, you know that? You should have a raise.
Let's get you inside.
Yeah.
So, what exactly happened to her?
I was checking those run the play, and
I mean, it would help with me treating her if it, okay.
It would help if you was treating a cure. Oh my god, I can track something.
No. N-O.
Oh. This is such a dramatic angle, dude. So ridiculous.
Are you fit for duty?
Yeah.
Fitty, can someone confirm?
Oh.
Yeah, okay, she's good.
Oh, he's whirling less.
Senior lead deputy, Lana Gray. Okay.
Copy that.
A little tired is all.
I know that it was a scuff and he didn't mean to hit me, but I want to give I want these people to be LRP and have like great interactions and stuff.
Is that even possible?
Please donate. Don't move. I know. Yeah, there we are. Yeah.
Okay. Great.
He's just standing away from me.
Probably won't be that big of a deal. Can take her out to karaoke or something.
Oh, I love Karen Pokey.
Yes. Whatever that was.
I guess. What do you mean, I guess?
I don't know what that was.
There's a wasp?
I'm just gonna stop talking. A door smug.
Mickey, you gonna
she'll
be okay?
She'll be okay. I'm gonna get her to a bed.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Please.
I'm glad I'm not dead too.
Dispatch, what's your location? At parking lot, upper park.
I like that he goes backward. That's so good.
Copy that.
Oh.
Yeah, but like he that. Really just kind of. Oh, careful! Let me. Get...
I'm fine.
You spent an hour with his introduction, so I figured there wasn't an emergency. Okay. I used my expertise to evaluate the situation at hand.
Yeah, GSWs are also fucked up and potentially cause way more damage. But they're sort of.
Tango 113 is gonna be code 6.
What did you do? What did you do?
I was opening the door for you. Why did you get in the drive?
What did you do to my windows? What did you do?
Let me drive. Okay. Let me. You're not no criminal.
What did you do?
Oh,
oh
God. I'm alright.
You're alright?
I'm alright. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm in the car now.
Get out the car while
we're. I'm just gonna leave this open.
Are you opening the front door?
Let me open the driver's seat and then you hop in, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, Caldwell.
Let's get out of the way.
Ben, I'll close it. The driver's doctor closes it. Here, it's still open there. Just open it.
Mm. Yep. You know what? This was a disaster, and all we got was this lousy t-shirt.
But hey, we got a souvenir.
Nope.
Man, I wish I could get one of those.
I was mid drink, dude. I was taking a fucking drink.
Disaster. It was y'all a good one.